The most important factors in order to get the great results is, number one, the doctor's concept of aesthetic sense. Because you can have a very good surgery, but if your concept of aestheticness, the framing of the face is not there, you would not make the patient really look very natural. And you need to understand one thing. The surgery you're going to do today is going to last forever, for as long as that patient lives. So you need to understand how the time will evolve with him. So the important thing is that it's a teamwork. The surgeon is like an architect. The surgeon is like a contractor. The rest of the team are the labor, but they are very important because every brick that they put will make the foundation of the hair transplant strong. So the whole team, along with the concept of the person who is leading the team, is very important. And his aesthetic sense, the how the angles of the hair should be. In my books, if I can only give the angle of exit from the skin in a very nice fashion, soft fashion, no matter what I do, the results would look very natural. So that is what my sort of opinion about this thing would be.